Now we will see what are the various cryptanalytic attacks. So to know more about cryptanalysis and cryptanalysis, you just refer my previous YouTube videos. So cryptanalysis is done by adversaries. Now let's have the four categories first. Known ciphertext only attack, known plain text attack, chosen plain text attack, and chosen ciphertext only attack. Now we'll see what is known ciphertext only attack. In this case, say two parties are communicating, say Alice and Bob are communicating over a public channel. Say let us take they are using the public key crypto system, or they use some symmetric key crypto system. And what's the adversary? The adversary, let us say Oscar is the adversary, he is our attacker. He gets access to our channel, and at this Oscar knows only what is the ciphertext that is going through from Alice to Bob. So he knows, the adversary knows only ciphertext. The second type is known plain text attack. In this case, say Alice is communicating to Bob, and Oscar, the adversary Oscar, has some plain text ciphertext pairs P1, C1, P2, C2, PI, CI. So he knows some plain text ciphertext pairs, and he will try to guess what's the communication that is being held. So he has some plain text because the ciphertext is being transmitted, and he knows certain plain text. He has certain plain text ciphertext pairs. The third category is chosen plain text attack. So in this category, the adversary wants to get the plain text from the ciphertext without knowing the key. So Oscar will not be knowing the key. So Oscar will try without knowing the key. So it means he wants to get plain text from the ciphertext. Okay, so if ciphertext is flowing through the network, so he will get that ciphertext and he wants to get the plain text without knowing the key. See, for example, if Oscar is given a temporary access to the encryption algorithm, say for example some algorithm is running, right? Encryption or decryption algorithm, normally it is running. So the decryption algorithm or the encryption algorithm is running. This encryption algorithm will feed some plain text, and that encryption algorithm will give the ciphertext. So that temporary access, using that temporary access, he tries to get the ciphertext, he tries to get the plain text from the ciphertext. The third category, the goal of Oscar is to find the key or get the plain text from the ciphertext. The goal of Oscar is to get the key or get the plain text from the ciphertext. And the fourth category is chosen ciphertext. In the chosen plain text attack, he gives the plain text to the encryption algorithm, he gets the ciphertext, right? The chosen ciphertext attack, he knows what is the ciphertext, so he gives that ciphertext to the decryption algorithm. Say here Alice is sending some communication to Bob, so some communication, some content is being transmitted. What Oscar does, as he is an advisory, he don't know anything about the key, so what he does, he chooses some ciphertext, say the decryption algorithm, the temporary access for the decryption algorithm is given. So he gives that ciphertext to the decryption algorithm, he gets the plain text. So the goal of Oscar in this case is to get the key as well as to get the plain text from the ciphertext. So the four cryptanalytic attacks are known ciphertext attack, known plain text attack, chosen ciphertext attack, and chosen plain text attack. Thank you.